Good morning, gamers! Welcome to Xbox Beyond the Box. I'm your host, Dragon Dust. Hey gamers, we want to say thank you. Thank you for taking the time out of your busy day to check out our channel. We really appreciate it. But while you're here, if you would please hit that like button, and if you haven't already, subscribe to the channel. We really appreciate that as well. So gamers, what is today? Well, today is Xbox Game Pass Pick of the Week. That's right, gamers. Every Saturday, we are going to pick a game from Xbox Game Pass as one of our favorites to share with you. So what is today? Today is Gears of War 4. Yes, gamers, we're starting off the Xbox Game Pass Pick of the Week with a hardcore iconic title. We're talking about the son of Marcus Fenix. So sit back and relax. It is time for Xbox Game Pass Pick of the Week right here on Xbox Beyond the Box. So gamers, I know you've got to be asking, why Gears of War 4 for your Xbox Game Pass Pick of the Week? Well, the answer is quite simple. My boss told me to. My boss is my wife. That's a double whammy if you say no. So with that being said, you know, what else makes this game worth playing? Well, number one, the gunplay, man. I mean, cover system fire is awesome. The storyline, just a great storyline. You're going to love it. Trust me on that. Another thing that's going to make this game great is the multiplayer. You better be skilled. You better come with your A game. I got my ass kicked on it. I will not go back to multiplayer until I'm better. Also, great choice of weapons, cool guns. Execution moves now. When you get up behind somebody, you can actually pull them over and stab them right through the head. Love that. The enemies are badass. This game shines all on its own. Add to it that Horde mode is back. It's been completely revamped by the Coalition. I was totally shocked by it. Horde just absolutely blew me away. And it's one of my wife's favorite things to do. Horde is something she loves to play. So with that being said, gamers, we want to hear from you on this. What would have been your Xbox Game Pass Pick of the Week? And if you haven't had Game Pass, what are y'all waiting for? If you're saying that it's cost too much, do your Bing searches. Get it for free like I do. With that being said, this has been Xbox Beyond the Box, our Xbox Game Pass Pick of the Week, Gears of War 4. Get it while you can. I've been your host, Dragon Dust. Happy gaming and stay awesome, y'all.